Bye. Bye. Motchung. Amr Mindu. Twitter Motchung.
Timo Hatchung.
Thank you.
Амар мэндүү уур хачин.
Тийм уур хачин. Амар мэндүү уур хачин.
Бэлэн байна. Уур хачин. Тийм ээ.
Тийм үү, мэдлээ гүйцэтгэй. Гүйцэтгэй.
Thank you.
үзтгэе. Тийм үү.
Айчаа.
Thank you.
ажхуйн эрхлэгч засварч
Тийм
үү? Ушаал сонс. Бэлэн үздэгэй.
Амар мэнд үү? Барилгачин.
Амар мэнд үү? Барилгачин.
Захир үүтэй. Заза. Хүдээчхүн эрхлэгч.
Барилгачин. Бэлэн гүйтгэй. Итлээ гүйтгэй.
Thank you.
захир.
I burned your lands down.
Барилгач. Барилгач. Захир бид ажхуйн эрхлэл
тийм үү
бид ажхуйн захир бид ажхуйн эрхлэл
The old priest hung his head as he related what happened next, and I could tell the weight of the memories caused him great sorrow. Attila would stop at nothing until he reached his fiancée Honoria and his goal of ruling the Roman Empire. The ravaging of Gaul was unprecedented. People were tortured, their bodies torn asunder by wild horses, or their bones crushed under the weight of rolling wagons. Their unburied limbs were abandoned on the public roads as prey to dogs. Heads on stakes stretched from Gaul clear back to the Danube River, from whence the Huns had come. They lay siege to Orléans, for Attila had learned much of siegecraft since he had faced the walls of Constantinople. But as the Huns set to their fell task, a great cloud of dust appeared on the horizon. Aetius and the Roman army had come.